Lorentz is a simulation program for simulating the effects of electric and magnetic fields on the motion of particles. The diverse applications of Lorentz include studying motion of particles in traps such as the Penning trap, or the paths of particles through optical components such as bending magnet and multiple focusing magnets, or the behavior of beams such as the dual grid ion gun. Lorentz is sold in combination with Integrated's well-established electric and magnetic field solvers. These solvers have proven their reliability over decades of use in applications as diverse as motor design, antennas, and high-voltage transmission lines. Depending on the accompanying field solvers, Lorentz is able to include the effects of beam current and charge in the electric and magnetic field solutions. To simulate with Lorentz, you will follow Integrated's usual four-step design workflow. Step 1. Construct the geometry of the device within Lorentz or import it from a CAD program. Step 2. Assign physical properties to the structure. This will include materials, voltages, magnetization, and current flow as appropriate to your field solver. For the particle motion, it includes such properties as initial position and momentum, particle mass and charge, and secondary emitter statistics. Step 3. Run the solver for the problem as set up. Step 4. Use analysis tools to study the solution. For the field results, this analysis can include such outputs as field plots, power loss, and forces on components. For the particle trajectory results, the analysis can include optical properties of a beam and tracing of individual particles through a device. Finally, Integrated's parametric and batch utilities may be used to run automatic variations on the Lorentz model for purposes such as design optimization or tolerance testing. Visit our website at www.integratedsoft.com to request a 30-day evaluation and to see Lorentz in action.